us. I knew why they hating on us, cause it's got so fabulous. I'ma be real on us, nobody got nothing on us. Girls be all on us, from London back down to the US. We rockin', it's contagious, monkey business outrageous. Just confess, your girl admits that we the F-R-E-S-H, we fresh, G-E-F, that's right, we different. We definite, B-E-P, we reppin' it. So, turn me up, turn me up, turn me up. Come on, baby, just pump it. Pump it. Pump it. Pump it. Pump it. Pump it. And say, say, yo, yo.
Turn up the radio, blast your stereo right now. Come on, it's fizzling, it's fizzling right.
You check this out right here. Do wanna hate on us.
Focus on youth, this program is... It's right in the name. It's about focusing on youth. It's about empowering youth. Our high school students, who are our counselors, are able to mentor and give the youth of the community a fun summer and a little bit of learning. And it's really, in one word, it's about community. And community here is strong. It's like a little family. So we love our camp. We love our summers. Focus on youth.
Honestly, the campers, the staff, and just the overall environment, it's such a positive environment, and it gives you so much energy, and this community is just amazing to work with.
In the day of work, a lot of it is just, like, it kind of feels like babysitting a lot of the time. You really have to look out for the kids the entire time. You don't have a chance to fool around too much.
The day of work, I would say that to try to lead this new generation into a greener future. So, yeah.
We plan like activities for the kids to do, like whether it's dancing, taking them outside.
Their favorite game right now is hot potato, so we play that a lot.
We play that a lot. They like making fun, so we try to fit that in when we can as like an incentive.
Entertaining.
Intense.
Challenging.
Let it go.